bending quality. Back in 1970, MEP introduced an innovative bending machine equipped with a special bending pin characterized by a central channel able to act as a guide and a point of contrast for the wires during the bending phase. This avoided the undesirable deforming action, unwanted curvature of the side that otherwise originated in the case of pins with a circular shape. The stirrups and shapes thus obtained are characterized by always straight sides and very precise angles, avoiding subsequent problems or manipulation of the products made during the assembly phases, welding or tying. A special software feature included allows to create bends with variable bending radius using the same central pin through the virtual pin function, typically appreciated when large bending radii are required.